Okay, now come in lecture number 2, page number 114. Greater than and less than, okay? G R E A T E R T H A N and L E L S T H A N. Greater than and less than. Fill in the placeholders with the correct sign of, okay? Question is, fill in the placeholders with the correct sign of greater than or less than. Okay, this is your question. Now you see the number like here, 23 box this. One more question you can see, 18 box this, 20. Now you have to give the sign of greater than or less than, okay? Now see in this both number, which is bigger, 23 is bigger, greater or 20 is greater? In 23 and 20, which one is greater? In this, 23 is greater, so you will give the sign this, means you have to give the sign along 23. Now in this question, see, 18 is greater or 20 is greater? 20. In this number, this that side was greater. In this number, this side is greater. So you will give this greater sign this side. Okay. Means whenever you find the number which is on the greater side, you have to sign, give the sign that way. Now I am going to tell you what does it say actually. Here it says 23 is greater than 20. Here he said 18 is less than 20. Okay? In this question it says 23 is greater than 20. In this question it says 18 is less than 20. Question? So with the help of this you can do page number 114. Now I will go for page number 115. Okay, come to page number 115. Page number 115 is up and down. Sorry, up down. So it is written, Raju is going upstairs, he writes number from 3 to 8. Okay, means there is a boy, Raju, he is going upstairs, okay, like this step, and 3, 4, 5, 6, one more you can take. Okay, he is going up, here is one boy, Raju, okay. He is going upstairs. Okay? Up means he is going on the road. So, now he writes number from 3 to 8. Yes, again, this 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So, is it again? Going upstairs is called ascending order. So here you can write ascending order means here ascending order is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ascending order you can say increasing order also or increasing order. Okay? Ascending means you are going up, you are just coming from down to up. Okay? Down to up. See here you are going down to up. First 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. You are going down to up. So this is known as ascending order. That we say increasing order. So now we will come back to descending order. coming. Okay, Raju is now downstairs. Downstairs. Okay, it's coming from up to down. So you can say coming downstairs. Coming downstairs. Okay, the coming downstairs is called descending order. Descending order means up to down. Okay, up to down. So here descending order, descending say, or you can say decreasing. Okay, descending or decreasing order you can say is 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and 11. Okay, descending order is goes from like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It will increase. Descending order it will come down 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 in down way. Okay, students. Now come to page number 116. That is ascending or descending order. Okay. In page number 115, I have already explained what is ascending order, what is descending order. Now some questions are there on the basis of ascending and descending order. So we will see now page number 116. Ascending or descending order. So, write the numbers in ascending order. Okay, so first question is write in ascending order. Okay, write in ascending order. Number is given like 12 to 16. Okay, you have to write the number between. You have to write the numbers 12 to 16 ascending order. So ascending order, what I told, going upstairs. Okay, means down to top. So 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Start from 12, it means in right 16. Next is right in descending order. 5 to 1. Descending, coming downstairs. So first 5, then 4, then 3, then 2, and then 1. Okay? Ascending, going upstairs. Descending, coming downstairs. So with the help of this example, you will start page number 116. In next classes, I will start page number 170. So for now, goodbye to all of you.